Typically, we think of those in the Mafia as pretty meticulous and covering their tracks, and many are just shocked at the outright stupidity of this Mafia suspect. Let me show you an Italian newspaper, Corriere della Sera. They broke this story, and they have a picture of Pascal Manfredi, the man that goes by Scarface. Let me give you some of the details on his rap sheet. He is one of the country's most wanted fugitive Mafia suspects, and he's a member of the Calabrian Mafia. Now, one of the most shocking parts of his record here is police say back in 2004, he murdered a member of a rival clan with a portable rocket launcher, among many other things. Now, since state police use social networks to nab the man, they're also using social sites to show what they got. They posted this YouTube video of where the raid took place. What you're seeing now is the man's hideout in southern Italy. Police looking through for any more evidence or clues they could gather. Well, reportedly, he was chatting on Facebook in this location at the time his flat was raided by armed officers, and local papers report that he was arrested as he tried to escape from the roof. Now, Pascal is just 33 years old, and he's now facing charges of murder, mafia association, drugs trafficking, and possessing heavy weaponry. And his Facebook profile has really turned into somewhat of a bounty for police officers, because now they're looking into Manfredi's more than 200 Facebook friends for other crime figures. So this will be a bounty that keeps on giving for police, but quite shocking nonetheless.
Yeah, birds of a feather flock together, don't
they? Indeed.
And sometimes they fly the wrong way. All right.
I just want to quickly note that there's a wider crackdown taking place throughout Europe against the Mafia right now. And it's not clear if these two incidents are connected, but just this week, Jim, some 69 individuals associated with the Russian Mafia were nabbed by a network of officers throughout Spain, France, Italy, Austria, and Switzerland. So it's not clear if these two incidents are connected, but certainly for the Mafia throughout Europe, the atmosphere has become much more tense this week.
Yeah, they won't be sending many tweets now.
Indeed.
Not with somebody looking at them.